that I think, too, is that I will grind this big nozzle hole off and put a small one, an inch, about a 2-inch one in there.
Yeah, it seems like it's not getting enough combustion. Put a smaller opening in the back.
Yeah, because the thing is that no matter what fuel system I use, there has to be a motor that's pretty much that size. So far it seems to be that other one. The one that works the best is the first one, basically. Okay, this one here has the first diffuser cone I've ever tried. It's got a pretty much symmetrical 6-inch end piece and smaller chill pipe. Has the same thing on the front. Okay, so I've done.
That was better, huh?
Okay, this is reveal pin. She's hot. Take a long time.